Just a really quick demo of this punch cigar box guitar amp. Has a 4-inch input, little volume slider, input for auxiliary and headphones, and a 9-volt adapter, but it also runs on a pretty standard power cord. Sounds pretty good to me. Low volumes, there's not gonna be a lot of crunch. Once you turn it up, I was gonna crank it all the way, but you can get less crunch than this. About all you need to know. It's mostly wanted you to hear how it sounded. Thanks.